Let's go camping!
Out here on my own, collecting wooden sticks, I've got a hunch I'll need a bunch, like maybe 5 or 6. Every stick I find will slow me down some more. It's bold, but it'll boost my score. A compass could be nice, I'd settle for a map. But all I've got's a foot that's caught in one of Baldi's traps.
I want all the sticks.
I thought I'd try to run. Instead, he took them all but one. Now the fire is slowly dying, and I feel like I might follow suit. Out of breath, but I can't stop trying, 'cause I got a sweep in pursuit. Keeping alive the fire, the pressure's on. The timer's ticking, watching the flames climb higher. One last for long, and Baldi will be after me again. Playtime had some sticks, but didn't want to share. My only hope was skipping rope. Who knew she had a spare? Something moved nearby. That flowing thing was back. It left after a sweep attack. But at least no one's here to accuse me of breaking rule after rule without end.
No breaking the fourth wall.
Excuse me? Keeping alive the fire, no time to lose. 'Cause cloudy copters killing my makeshift pyre. It won't be long till Baldi will be after me again. Somewhere in the forest there's a madman running toward us. I can hear the fatal chorus of his slaps. Slapping, 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 all I hear is the bloody tapping as my sanity keeps snapping toward collapse. Cuecas from the ether, splitting silence like a cleaver, growing louder like a fever in my head. Cracking so foreboding, I can feel my wits eroding as my mind begins imploding from the dread. What would Baldi do if fire's what he finds? A bit of wood and paper should enlighten Baldi's mind. Just one little spark, an itsy-bitsy flame. Come on, gotta go faster, run from the schoolmaster. Come save me from this game.
Congratulations!
You did fantastic!
Keeping alive the fire, the pressure's on. The timer's ticking, watching the flames climb higher. One last for long, and Baldi will be after me again.